Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. My name is Seb, and today I'm going to show you how to access service provider network on Amazon and what are the benefits of doing so. So normally when you run a business, there are certain parts of the business. For example, if you are doing A-plus content or FBS shipment or issue with certain parts of the account, there are a lot of things that you can get help from an expert. So if you are listing, you can list it, but if you want to get the most out of the listing, you know, if you do the listing properly with all the long tail keywords with a proper keyword research, then your listing will get more exposure. So, you know, when you list an item, make sure that you are getting most out of it. And this goes to all parts of it, like A-plus content, like a branded store, or creating FBA shipment, or planning shipments, so forecasting a shipment. So you can hire service providers for each area. So if you have any issues with tax, so the list goes on and on. So you can get third parties from outside Amazon, like Fiverr or people per hour, but we are not 100% sure, you know, if they are really an expert. But with Amazon Service Provider Network, they have some back-end checks and everything, so they do check everything if they are what they are. So we can be sure that you will get the best service. And to access that, what you have to do, you have to go to your Amazon Seller Central and then click on Partner Network. Under Partner Network, you can click on Explore Services. And from here, there are a lot of filters. So you can select by country. So I'm just gonna, for this example, I'm just gonna select United Kingdom and where you want to sell United Kingdom. But you have all this option. So if you want to translate certain things, certain listings, ideally you want to select the right country. And then click on the service that you need. You can see there's a lot of the list is quite big. So translation, training, taxes. So you can select whatever you want. So in this case, I'm just going to select account management. And within account management, there are a lot of things I will show you that. So click on search. And you can see that we have a lot of companies which offer the service. But on the left-hand side, you can refine it further. So is that a complete account management? Or is that performance, brand protection? So you can filter it if you want to and get the right people, and you can see how many requests they have received and what's the starting price. And if you want to get more details, you have to click that service provider and you will get an idea on the prices. And if you're happy with it, what you have to do, you have to click contact provider. And the main thing that you will be able to see the reviews here. So ideally, a provider with more reviews will be more trustworthy, and you can see the performance as well. So contact the service provider and tick the right button that you want, and then click submit request. So normally they will get back either by calling you or by email. You can edit the contact if you want. So that's how you use service provider network. I hope this short video was helpful. We do post a lot of videos about eBay and Amazon. If that's something you are interested in, subscribe. Thanks a lot for watching.
And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below.